Hello and welcome. The following video may not be suitable for all audiences, so please take extra care when viewing. Thank you and enjoy.
Oh, right, I've got the green blood on. That's why that's not red. I think. Don't know if it's gonna be if three is gonna be an FS to this. Oh, you made the sound. Again, well, I kind of get a little bit of health back each time, but I think it's everything in this direction. What's that do? Defense up when HP is low. Improve balance on poor footing. So I'm not sure what that means. Maybe it gives me a better area while I'm on beams. Although I'm pretty sure it does help with when you're in really deep water. Anyway. Is this door open? Not from this side. Right. Actually. But this way, because this will get me back. Firelink, and then I can just rest with Firelink and use the lifts. Oops, too early. Did I see one of you had a sparkly? No. That could have gone so wrong. Level? Need it for you. I've got the down direction to go still with the ghosts. Or whatever it is. Down there. That was using that special ability thing that I found down there. Skeleton path, and then this way, with three different branching paths, one through the gate that's not open, one up through the church, and one past that mini-boss near the smith. I wonder if I can go to the smith and get some hook. Yeah, I can probably upgrade my dagger again. I can get a box, I think, which will be useful. Also, there's a bonfire over there, which might be a better starting point. know it was 3 and I know it was 3-6, but I can't remember what the little numbers after were for the leveler. So I'm probably just to say under. Which is going to be annoying. Can't remember what popping a 200 sword thing. Oh, I've got another humanity number. Is that my name? Level or get my sword up? Level. Yeah, I'm just under. Which means I'm gonna spend my souls on other stuff.
Well, I don't use him. Need anything?
Oh, 20,000 souls for that, fair enough. Repairing or reinforcing? We'll do reinforcing. And then we'll get the repairing one and then the armor one. Because I'm not really doing much with the thing.
This is the old church. It was abandoned in favor of the church that you passed through. There are paths leading from here to two forbidden plains, Sen's Fortress and the Dark Root Garden. They attract all sorts of lunatics, no one as cultured as yourself. It's fine to be undead, but keep a level head, eh? Sen's Fortress is an old proving grounds built by the ancient gods. It is the only route leading to the great Anor Londo. Of course, most fools can't even find their way into that fortified death trap. But they won't stop trying. Take that bumbling Sir Onion.
Oh, you're the one who gave him the nickname Onion Knight.
I know a little of the Darkroot Garden, although I've heard rumors of a divine blacksmith who resides there. Those who get stumped in the catacombs seek him for divine weapons. I know little of the... Don't get yourself... Neither of us...
What's... Oh, God. There's not very good footing here. Nope. Very little damage. Unlock and escape if I can. Reinforced weapons. Yes, I can do all that here. So I need to come back again. The other stuff. Oh wait, no pausing in this game. Yeah. Ooh, hello. Oh, no, no, no. No, bad flailing. Whoa. He just killed himself running off that. Not entirely sure. What a nasty spear though. Goes right through you, comes back right through. Wind attack. Yeah, he's not stood up there. He's died. That is just going somewhere. Hold up. Probably a boss. It's the two gargoyles, isn't it? Can I use a dagger to cut off the gargoyle tail? Possibly? Enough that time.
Still human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse. Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this, and I guarantee a reward. Only later. Yes, very sorry. Your reward will have to wait. I have just been freed. Allow me some time. I am free. I am free. Now I can get back to work.
Right, I'm gonna go to the shrine, I think. We're going up to that door. There are two people below who I haven't killed all yet, so I'm gonna kill them and then go. Well, they're free. What? He insta got my back after I was done with my invisibility frames. Go get my cells back. So. Whoa, not the one I usually go for. Too much stuff. Thank you. Oh, he's looking that way. That's why he notices me. Yes, I did get the back. Yeah.
What? I'm not up for...
Hello.
Ah, hello. I have your reward. I am grateful to you. Not enough for you. By the Lord. Your humanity is really slipping, but there are methods. Most fools have more humanity than they know what to do with. Now, who do you imagine will make the best use of it? Our futures are murky. Let's not be too friendly now. Our futures are... Miracle? Very well. Come again.
Right. Okay. Right, in which case, leveled up. I need to go fight those three in the castle. In the church. Not the castle, church. And then go up to the door. But that's the end for this session. For now, anyway.
Welcome to the end of this video. If you liked what you saw and want some more, hit the subscribe button to get notifications for new uploads, or dive into our current backlog through the videos and playlists popping up on the screen. Help me and the channel grow with a like and a comment, and consider checking out the social links in the description below. Finally, thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.